Very good morning, third class students. We are here to complete our rest of the part of chapter number 2. But before that, I just want to know that why are you not completing your work? Student, you are pending your work by yourself only. As per your teacher, I might be you get the information. But again, I want to remind you that your exam is going to start from 20. So it is very much necessary to complete your work on time. आप अपना वर्क कंप्लीट कीजिए. जिन बच्चों ने नहीं भेजा है उसे ग्रुप में भेजिए. कौन सा वर्क बुक में करना है, कौन सा नोटबुक में करना है, वो सब बताया जा रहा है. ओके, वी स्टार्ट नाउ. आवर टुडेज फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज मिसिंग एडन्स. मिसिंग एडन्स मीन्स लेट्स प्ले वन मोर गेम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 3+-8. It means what we need to write here that get added with 3 will give the answer 8. So you know what we do here? We will do this thing here. We will minus 3 from 8 here so that we get the answer 5. Is it clear, class? Here we can take the sum, that is 8, and subtract the given added, that is 3, as I told you before. Therefore, 8-3=5. Simple. We can use the same method for the large number as well. 124+200. What should be added in 124 that will get the result 200? So we will do the same thing here. We will subtract the 124 to 200 and it will give us the answer itself 76. So it is the only method to get the answer. Is it clear? So in the same way you will do this question also. Class, I have explained these sums in your earlier videos. Whosoever has joining the class new, they can check their earlier video in their class section. आपके थर्ड क्लास के सेक्शन में ये क्वेश्चंस मैंने पहले भी समझाए हुए हैं आपकी क्लासेस में. तो किसी को अगर नहीं भी समझ में आएंगे तो आप अपने अर्ली ईयर वीडियोस का सपोर्ट ले सकते हैं. ओके क्लास, सो हेयर वी आर. लाइक व्हाट वी नीड टू राइट हेयर दैट विल गिव द आंसर 15. सो वी विल डू द सेम थिंग. वी विल माइनस द 7 फ्रॉम 15. सो 15-7, the answer will be 8. Okay, class? In the same way, you will do this one. What we need to add here, that will give the result 7. So, 5+2. Suppose that. So, we will first of all, 7-5, answer will be 2. Okay? In the same way, you will do this one. 9-4, answer will be 5. Rest of the questions you will do by yourself. As you know that number itself will be written here because 5-0 answer will be the same number. So it will be 5 here. As you can see here, add the number and write the sum in the circle. So you will add this 4+6. 4+6 will be 10 and 10+5 it will be 15. Okay. So it is a simple addition. You will do by yourself. 7+2. It will be 9 and 9+3 it will be 10, 11, 12. Clear, class? In the same way you will do these questions. Now come here. Here you will write the estimated value of the given questions. Okay. So class, now this is our, this question is here. As you can see, choose the appropriate estimate value for the following. As you can see that ma'am has done this questions for you here. Our actual sum is this and our estimated sum is this. As you know that if the number is more than 50, so it will be move to upper side, and if it is lower than 50, so it will be moved to downside. So 446, 46 is lower, so it will be 400. As in the same way, you will do all these questions. Now we will see this question, missing addends. It is the same questions like before we have done, but it was in one digit and it is a two digit sums now. As you can see, some questions ma'am has done for you here, that minus 100 minus 40 will be 60, so we will fill here 60. 50 minus 30 will be 20, so we will fill here 20. 80 minus 40 will be 40, so we will fill here 40. Whatever the answer you will get after the subtraction, it will be the number itself answers. Okay class, now this is our final sections of your chapter number 2, that is story sums. And story sums, I already told you many of the time, it's depend up to the conditions that what they are asking to you to do. As Shyam collected 1,267 mangoes on Monday, 1,365 mangoes on Tuesday. And how many mango he collected means, how many means total. So you will write here as I have done, second number, and it is the sum of these two numbers. Okay, so you will do the same thing in the book only. As you can see that ma'am has done one more questions for you here. Raju has 1,375 rupees and his mother gave him 1,185. How much money he has in all? Uske paas mein total kitni money hai? So whatever the money he has earlier, we will write here. Okay? And his whatever money his mother gave him, we will write here and we will add all together and we will get the answer. So is it clear you class? In the same way you will do these questions also. Yogesh has 1203 books of art, 120 book of comic and 425 books of English. How many total in all? So you will write here. Art, book, how much art books? 1, 2, 0, 3. Then comics, how much comics? 1, 2, 0. Then English book, how much English book? 425. Okay, and then you will add them. Okay, 8, 4 and answer. Okay class, so in this way you will do this questions. So, in this way you will complete your this question. Okay? Question number 2, in the same way you will do. 3, they all are the questions of your additions. You will write the statement and you will do the questions by yourself in the book only. This time you will do the questions in book only. All the questions are the same method. So you will do these questions in your book only. Okay class. On this page number, your chapter number 2 has been finished. We will not do our exercise number 2F. Okay. And you will complete this question. What is the date today? It is 14 itself. So you will try to complete this chapter today only. On 15, I will give you the worksheets of your chapter number 2. Revision worksheet. Revision weekly worksheet I will give you of chapter number 2. क्लास आपको रिवीजन साथ साथ करनी बहुत जरूरी है, आप अपना वर्क टाइमली फटाफट कंप्लीट कीजिए जिनका वर्क पेंडिंग है, तो फिर मैं आपको इसकी रिवीजन दूंगी, उसके बाद में आपको इसके रिवीजन कंप्लीट करनी है, ओके, सो दैट यू विल बी रेडी फॉर योर एग्जाम्स. दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.